not like me because I am hard. But before you leave here, you will know how to stampede. Do you figure skaters understand that? All right, let's do it right this time.
Now looky there, kids. That's a real stampede.
I'm so proud.
We did it, Hoss!
Would I steer you wrong?
Well, kids, since Professor Longhorn Steer is in Texas now, looks like your mom and I will have to finish your education. First off, geography!
Oh, that's right, kiddies. Listening to your parents is very important. Because they're older and know stuff.
Dinner's ready, Red. All right, who were you talking to in there? You talking to yourself?
Leave me alone, Mother! You're not the boss of me!
Red, come out and eat your gruel.
My mommy. Oh, she's had so many facelifts that when she smiles, her toes wiggle.
I heard that. Forget the gruel. Get out here and fight me man to man.
As I was saying, listen to your parents.
Red!
Shut up! Shut up!
End.